Hey, what's up guys, welcome back. You're watching Full Take. With OneOS 16 and 15 update, Oneplus set up the bar by introducing their AI features. We already discussed some of AI features of OneOS 15 in old videos. We'll find their review video link in video description. But with release of OnePlus 13s, OnePlus again raised this bar, which have new AI Translate Hub feature. So today in this video, we are going to do in-depth preview of AI Translate, which is available in OneOS 16 and 15 devices. With new updates, this feature got more advanced options in OneOS 16 beta and new updates for OneOS 15 in high-end devices series like OnePlus 11, 12 and 13. Some of you already known about this feature. You might already tried them, but still you must watch this video because I am going to review its interesting feature, how to activate and use them to improve your productivity. So if you are an employee, student or creator like me, you will get idea how powerful this feature is. If you find this video helpful, then please do like and share this video, subscribe to our channel. This will definitely motivate us to bring more content like this. Now without further delay, let's get started. I am reviewing this feature on my OnePlus 12R, which is currently running on OneOS 15 8.20 update. Other devices like OnePlus 11 and 13 series devices with V830 and 831 and OneOS 16 beta updates have all of these features. There are different methods are available to translate content on your device, but major one is AI Translate Hub, which can be activated through smart sidebar, or you can find the AI Translate application in app drawer. But it's easy to use it through a smart sidebar anywhere in the system. AI Translate have different features like text, screen translation, live voice, conversation, and camera. In the gear icon setting of AI Translate Hub, we can modify some settings like volume speed. We can check the voice demo with its algorithm data download. For offline languages packs, this application supports more than 31 worldwide languages. Downloaded packages will be available on the top of the setting. On the top of the text panel, you can change input and output languages. You have to just paste the text in the box which you want to translate in your preferred language. OnePlus AI will scan this text and generate the most accurate format of translation. You get the speaker button for both languages, so you can hear input and output translation languages.
Hey, what's up guys, welcome back. You are watching For You Tech. Today is great day because one of the oldest player of custom ROM world called as Durfus Us has.
By using this tab, we can check translation in landscape mode, and by using this copy button, you can copy text also. This feature is especially useful for students to translate their notes. Next is a voice conversation option, which provides you live translation of audios. This will be super helpful for tourists in foreign areas for conversation. Just set your input and output languages and then start to talk.
Hey, what's up guys, welcome back. You're watching For Take. Today we are going to review OneOS 16 and 15 amazing feature called as Translate.
Your input language will be translated in real time into your preferred language. You can later play translated languages so other person can hear that, and when he speak, you can convert it into your preferred language. This will be helpful for easy communication in foreign areas. You can use this switch button available on the top right corner to switch between preferred and input language. Next is a screen translation aka breeno scan feature of OnePlus camera. You can either use this feature directly within OnePlus camera application or through AI Translate application. Just open camera through AI Translate application and then take picture. Its data will be scanned and it gets immediately translated in your preferred language. In bilingual option, you get speaker button to hear this text scanned by camera in a translated language. You can switch language anytime by using this option. You can copy and can even edit this translated text. Next is live audio. Just tap on the speaker icon, say anything or play any audio. You will get word-to-word original audio and its translation in any preferred language we set it. By tapping this option, we get all several live audio data like this audio of my favorite YouTuber. Here again, we can copy, edit, or can save this text in notes format along with its audio clip by just single click. Except these five features, two different options are available at the bottom of this application. First one is a screen. This provides us movable pop-up screen, which have different options like partial or full screen window to translate data of specific or full screen content. Partial screen window can be resizable in any size. This window is movable anywhere on the screen. We can set any language out of 31 languages available in this option. Last is live caption. This is a part of AI voice scribe, but you can also use this through this application. This opens the live scribe in a live alert. Just tap on the live captions and system will start to recognize sound around you and translate it in a real time. This window is minimizable and movable anywhere on the screen. You can take screenshot and can add flag for content on the screen when live captions are going on. This screenshot and flags will be available in this caption notes. You can switch this translation data in any language. Once you stop live captions, you get prompt to save this conversation in Oneplus notes. If you save it, this translation note will be available in a notes application with translated data. And screenshot flags with original text and translated text are also available here. This feature may be pretty useful for copycat content creators to grow their channels. This is just a joke. We in-depthly see in the new AI translate application of new OneOS 16 and 15. In previous updates, Oneplus already provided screen translate feature in a smart sidebar. That helps to translate the content over the screen, but now we can use this new translation feature available in AI Translate Hub, which is more advanced as compared to this one. I think every segment of users like students, creators, employees, and normal users can use this advanced AI Translate feature. My main aim behind this video is to give you all in-depth preview of this amazing feature to help you to boost your productivity. This is all about for today, guys. Hope you liked our work. Then please do like and share this video, subscribe to our channel, press the bell icon for notifications of our upcoming content. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Take care. Bye bye.